Yes, copy Nana. Question number 60. The simplify 1 by 2 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 12 plus 1 by 20 is dash. Option A, 4 by 5. Option B, 4 by 7. Option C, 3 by 5. Option D, 6 by 7. What's the answer? So a quick everybody. Tell me the answer. Yeah, let's see who will do the first. So everybody on your videos. Everybody on your videos. Yes. Mute your voice and on the video, copy the question. Answer it. You copy it or not? Nobody. What is the answer, Ramakrishna? Yes, Agna, what is the answer?
Doing.
Yes, Shalin, can you do this? Do you know how to solve this type of problem? Shalin, can you hear me?
Good morning, sir.
Yes, good morning. Solve the question. Can you see the screen? Yeah, 1 minute is completed already. The question is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 12 plus 1 by 20. Easy.
Sir, 1 by 4.
It is there in the option. It is not there in the option. Your options are 4 by 5, 4 by 7, 3 by 5, 6 by 7. Yes, Ramakrishna. Now see. Now everybody concentrate here. So this is about fractions. So when we have to do the addition or subtraction of the fraction, then what to do? First, we have to do the LCM of the denominators. What to do? Hey, Pramod, mute it. What to do? We have to do the LCM of the denominators. Now see, what are the denominators? 2, 6, and 12, and 20. These are the numbers, right? Yes, and the regular model, how to do the LCM, just take the 2, 1, 3, 6, 10. Then next, I selected that what, 3 table, your wish, you can take any table, 1s, 2s, then here 10, same. Then after that, 1, 1, 1, 5. Next, Select the last number 5. 1, 1, 1, 1. Then stop that. If your R remainders are 1, then stop the LCM. Doing the LCM, then the next job is. The next job is what? We have to multiply this. 3 2s are 6. 5 2s are 10. 10 into 6, 60. 10 into 6, how much? 60. 60 is a LCM. Now, what is your LCM? 60. Then your next job is what? You take a long bar and write the here LCM number. What is that? 60. And here the number is what? 1 by 2. Now, I am doing the rough work here. Take the first fraction, 1 by 2 as it is, into your LCM. Your LCM is how much? 60. 2 1s are, 2 3s are, and 0. So here how much I got? 30. And here what is the number? 1. 1 into 30, how much? What is the symbol between into? 1 into 30, 30. 30. Okay. Plus. The next symbol is what? Plus only. Just then I took the plus. Same symbol copy. Then go for the next number. What is the next fraction? 1 by 6 into 60. LCM is always same. 6 1s are 6 1s are 0. So now here my number is how much? 10. Similarly, 1 by 12 into 60. 12 1s are 12 5s are. Now here is how much? 5. Plus, the next number is what I will write here. 1 by 20 is a fraction and your LCM is 60. 20 1s are, 20 3s are. So 1 3s are 3. Now, completed? Yes. Then go for the next step. Now add the numbers. 30 plus 10, 40. 45, 48. The my numerator is how much? 48. And denominator how much? 60. Now, can you cancel both numbers in the 4 table? Yes. Then select the 4 table. In 4 table, numerator 4 1s are, 4 2s are. Denominator 4 1s are, remainder is 2, 4 5s are. Now select the 3 table. 3 4s are, 3 5s are. So what is my final answer? 4 by 5 is my answer. What is my answer? 4 by 5. This is the answer. And solution of the question is this. Now everybody understood this? Anybody have any doubts about this? Anybody have any doubts? Anirudh, do you understood that? Shalini, Anirudh. Shalini, your friend agaya, Anirudh. Yes, can you hear me? Yes. Copy this problem fast.
Over.
Yes, good. Then, can you solve this problem? The question number 61. Can you see on the screen? 61. What is a decimal equivalent to? Mixed fraction 3, 5 by 8. Question number 61. Do it.
Sir, I will do, sir.
Okay, we will watch. Do it and tell me the answer in 30 seconds. Yes. Vivin, got the answer?
Sir, doing sir, 1 minute.
Sir,
हाँ
answer 3.625 sir.
Good. Let's see.
3.625.
For Ramakrishna also same answer.
D1.
Sir 3.625.
Oh, everybody got the answer. So what is the question? The question is 3, 5 by 8.
Convert to decimal form.
3, 5 by 8. Mixed fraction. How to convert into the proper?
8 3s are 24. 24 plus 5, 29.
Very
good.
29 by 8. Superb. Eight table, where 29 will get?
8 3s are 24.
Very good. Remainder is 5. Next.
5. 5 0. 0.
Then
50. 8 5. 8 6
48.
Yeah, 20. 1 more 8 2 is 16. 8 2 is 16.
Next 4 4 40. 8 5 is 40. Good. Then coming to this question, next question. Yeah, see that? Yeah, question number 54. It's a very important question and repeatedly they are asking this question. Question number 54, can you see that question number? Repeatedly, if you see any year paper, definitely this type of question is there. Dimensions of a rectangle are 20 meters into 30, 10 meters. That means what? Their length and breadth, that is not into, though you have to read that how 20 meters cross cross, 10 meters. How many squared tiles of the side 5 meters is required to pave the floor? See what they are telling, Nana, there is a one dimension, there is a one room is there, the room in the shape of the rectangle room dimensions they given that 20 meters and 10 meters. This 20 meter length is always the bigger than the breadth. So 20 is the length and 10 is a breadth. Now in that room, what they are designed that they have to plan that to keep the tiles. So the tiles lengths, the tiles are in the which shape, Nana? Tiles are in the what? Square shape. So square
shape.
In the square shape means what? For the square shape, all sides are equal or not? Yes, all sides are equal. So they are telling that in that room to keep to flow that water 5 meters length breadth of the tile, how many tiles are required to complete that floor? Ante aa intlo pettadaniki any tiles, how many tiles are required, they are asking. So everybody, I hope you are in your homes na, mee intlone kuchunnaru kada. Now see that in my floor, they are the tiles are floor, yes or no? So how many tiles for one room? They are telling that me room only. For example, your room is there. They are given your length, breadth of your room. In your room, tiles are there or not? Yes. So how many tiles? ante before you are planning that, before when you are planning to floor the room, at that time only you have to know that for this room 20 tiles are required, for this room 15 tiles are required. You have to give the judgment. Ante tappa are naalugu iskura aidu iskura rendu takko padai, this is not correct. That is not a correct way. So because of we are the mathematicians and we are the engineers, engineers are planned before the implement. Yes or no? So that is the difference between that educated person and non-educated person. The educated persons, what we do, they will plan what we have to do. So now you are planning, now you are preparing for the now there, no? So you are planning that I have to get the seat. For that, what are the requirements? First, I have to apply that. Next thing, I have to take the coaching. Next thing, I have to practice own. Next thing, I have to attempt that previous year papers. Next thing, grand test exams. If you do this follow completely, then you may get the seat. There is a chance. Otherwise, simply, can you sit in a home? I have to crack this now the exam. Can you crack? No. This is the difference between the planning and not planning. Now coming to the this type of problems are there. Definitely, if you see any previous year paper, there is a one guarantee question. This is that there is a given either that in a square shape or the rectangle shape room. So our job is, our first and foremost job, our job is what? Where is the question? Yeah, our job is first we have to find the area of the given room. What we have to find? Area of the given room. From here we can find that area. Then after, second job is, they gave that one squared tile or not? Tiles, yes. So we have to find the area of the one individual, whatever they are given tiles is there, na? That tile, we have to find the area. Here area and here area, respected. Here rectangle, rectangle area. Here square, square area. Then even third job, that is the final job. Third and final job is what? Your first area by your tiles area. That is the number of answers. Understood, everybody? First, we have to find the area of the rectangle with respect to given dimensions. Similarly, we have to find the area of the tile, the given dimension. Yes? Now, we have two areas. We have two areas. Our third and final job is first area, room area by tiles area. Room area by tiles area. That is the question. Now, everybody understood what to do, how to do. Anybody have any doubt? Are you listening? Yes, can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Understood, Ramakrishna, what to do this problem?
Sir. Understood, sir.
Very good. Yes, see, here. Now tell me that the rectangle. The rectangle dimensions are what, Nana? They're given that 20 meters.
Into 10.
That is not into that. Just now only I said a cross. Cross we have to read, not into. And 10 meters. So out of these two, which one is a longer? This 20 is a maximum. So this is my length and this is my breadth. But don't multiply it, 20 into 10. 200, not an answer. The problem based on the rectangle. Now, what is the area formula of the rectangle? Nana, anybody knows that? What is the area formula of the rectangle?
4. A square. A square.
Nana, adi square ki. Vivin Raj. The length of the area. Sorry, area of the rectangle. What is the formula? Length into breadth. What is the length value? 20. And before that, we have to be careful that this in meters and this should be in the meters. Both are in same units. If one in meters and another in the centimeters, you have to convert all are in the meters or all are in centimeters into, according to the formula, L into B. B value how much? 10. So 20 into 10, how much? 200. So What is the area units, Nana? Meter square. What is the area units? Meter square. Now I got the area of the what? Rectangle. Rectangle means room area I got. Now coming to the tiles. What is the tiles? They are given the tiles in the shape of what? A square. So I know that for the square, all sides are equal or not? Yes. What is the one side length of 5 meters? They are telling. Yes or no? Now coming to the area of the square formula. What is the formula for area? A square. If this side is A, if you assume that my side of the square is 5 meters, then my answer area is A square. That is 5 square. Yesterday I told you that the why these square values we have to by hand. Shalin, are you there? Yesterday I told you that to by hand 1 to 20. What is that square values? Here 5 square is there. Instead of that, instantly you have to write 5 square means 25. No need to multiply 5 into 5. So this is my area. Our first job is this, and this is the second job, and third job is what? Divide 1/2. Our third job is 1/2. 1/2 here what? First one is 200 by 25. By how much? 25. Now 200 by 25. Area of the room divided by area of the square tiles. Now coming to the next cancellation, we know that how to do the simplification in the simplest form. In 5 table, 5 5s are 25. In the same 5 table, 5 4s are 20 and 0. And 5 table, 5 1s are 5 8s are. So my final answer is how much? 8. So how many tiles are required to floor in the room? 8 tiles are required. It is there in the options. Yes. Option, yes. Option number D is a correct. Yes. Now I hope you understood that this problem guarantee question, Nana. This model of the problem is 100% in 1 minute. So if you know that there is a chance room A shape lo untadra, either square or the rectangle. So we have to be careful with what area of the rectangle and area of the square. Ante gaani square room anedi pentagon shape lo undadga, room anedi rhombus shape lo undadga. Our judgment is easy. If you practice more and more questions, you can decide that which type of paper, question paper they are giving, which type of paper they will give. అంటే మన మీరు ప్రాక్టీస్ చేస్తే మన క్వశ్చన్ పేపర్ ముందే తెలిసిపోతుంది ఈ ఇయర్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఇలా రాబోతున్నాయి. వెన్ యూ కెన్ గెట్ ఇఫ్ యూ ప్రాక్టీస్ నా. ఎనీ డౌట్స్ షాలిన్? డూ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎనీ డౌట్?
నో సార్.
యా, గుడ్, అండర్స్టూడ్?
ఎస్ సార్.
యా, యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్ అనిరుద్ ఇస్ దేర్. ఏ అనిరుద్, ఆన్ యువర్ వీడియో యువర్ నాగార్జున ఫ్రెండ్ షాలిన్. Where is Anirudh? Where is Shalin? Shalin, can you happy now? See the face of Anirudh. Yes. Just tell hi to your friend. Unmute your voice.
Both of you.
Tell the hi to the Anirudh.
Hi.
Anirudh, do you know the Shalin?
Yes, sir.
Then tell me, your friend is waiting for you. Okay, now good. Both of you understood this problem, how to solve this?
Yes, yes sir.
Yeah, then copy. Shall we go for the next?
Yeah.
Yes. Shall we go for the next one?
Copying, sir.
How much time? Oh. If I give the same model of the problem, can you solve this?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Yeah. For example, there is a one room. Room dimensions are in that 25 meters cross 15 meters. And there is a tiles. This room in the what rectangle shape, Nana? Room in rectangle shape. The tile is in square shape. Tile is in what shape? Square shape. The dimensions is 4 meters. Then find the number of tiles are required. Let's see who will tell the answer. Answer, Pramod ji. What is the answer? This much time, huh? Yes. What are you doing, guys?
Sir, sir, I think I have multiplied it 25 and 15. Then my answer came 375.
375.
Yes.
Next. For this.
Sir. Sir.
Yes, tell me.
Answer 93.75 gets.
93.75. Anything else? Anybody? What do you got after multiplication of these two numbers? 25.
375,
sir.
Then
here is a what? 16.
9.375.
Yeah. Not 9.5. 375 division of 16 3 is 48. Here how much? 7 up. Then here 0.070. Then 16 5s up. What is the 16 5s? 80 or 75?
80, sir.
80. Then 23 80. Point something you will get. Then your answer is 23 point something, not 93 point something. No, no. 23 point something you will get. So when you will get the answer as a 93 or 23 point something, point lalo vachinappudu, at that time you remember this, the options not in the points. The options are 20, 21, 22, 23. Then which one is your answer?
23.
Because tiles and the problem, some problems are based on the, in the average topic, there is a problem. So I already told you that in the last class, those who are attended for the average topic, for that, in the ages of the persons, ages of the persons or anything, ages, while you are finding that, age can't be in the points. No. You have to tell the round figure number. Round figure means rounding of the numbers. Rounding of the number is a one of the topic is there in your chapter Navodaya book. If you open the Navodaya book, the chapter number third is a rounding of the numbers. In that, you will get the clarity. So you have to tell that 93. If your answer is not 93, is not an answer, 23 point something, then your answer is 23. Like that, you have to tell rounding of the numbers. And now coming to that, this is the solution of this question. And nothing is there, Nana. You did somewhere the mistake where you are doing the divisions. Okay. Then the next thing. Today's the homework. The today's homework is, Shalin, yes, you have the book now there, book. Open the book.
Yes, sir.
And your book in the mathematics, in the arithmetic topic. The one topic is there, that is chapter number 10 or 8, I don't know exactly. The chapter name is simplification. The chapter name is simplification. Right? And from this topic, at least everybody, I'm not telling to the only one person, everybody, at least 50 problems, 50 questions. At least 50 questions from the topic name is simplification. You can do any problem from anywhere. From the topic is called simplification. There are the 3 or 4 exercises are there. You can select the question from the anywhere and do it. And if while you are solving the problem, if you have the doubts, then round it in the next class you ask. Okay, guys. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.